still with us. Tonight is a very big deal for a lot of reasons. For number one, obviously, our record label has been a record label, one of the best, if not the best, in my opinion, for 15 years! What is that about? That's like more than half as old as I am. That's just ridiculous. So that's number one. Number two, this is our last show of the whole year. This is it. And it is one of the very few full headlining sort of shows that we've played this year. So thank you. Thank you for being here. We have one more chorus of this song to play. And what I'd like to happen is, you know, I get on stage every night and I lose my voice every night. It never fails. And that's all right. Because the next day, I got it again. I'm all right. But tonight, I'm not the only one who's gonna lose my voice. I am not. As far as I'm concerned, we're all gonna need surgery come tomorrow morning. Can you handle that? So listen, when the chorus kicks in, I want you screaming at the top of your lungs all these words, on your tiptoes, getting that voice just as loud and as high as you possibly can. And while you're at it, there's a lot of people at home watching this on MTV.com. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So, we need to break their computer speakers in half. I want to get through to them how much fun we are having. Are you having fun? All right, tomorrow morning when you wake up, I want you to open your mouth and just try and sing something. If you can sing anything, then you've done it wrong. You've done it wrong, all right? I know from experience. No vocal cords tomorrow, all right? You got me? We're all gonna go on voice rest for like 2 months after this. And everyone's gonna say, what is wrong with them? Why can't they talk to me? And you're gonna be like, it was the Paramore show 2 months ago. I still can't talk. All right? So let's get rid of those voices right here, right now. Let's go. Some things I'll never know, and I had to let them go. I'm shedding more.